Racing for me is everything in life. You certainly can't go racing without having passion, living off adrenaline basically. You gotta love the cars, you gotta be able to appreciate them as well, and that's what I live and breathe and wouldn't have anything else. As a driver racing in a Supercars Championship, we rely on a lot of information that gets fed live from the telemetry that we can track in the supercar all the way back to our data stand that's all provided from IC. So the engineers are really helping the driver out on track, and we've got 160 sensors in the supercar, which all gets transferred live.
Plethora of information here. There's two screens on the outside of the telemetry, and they tell us all the information that's going on in Todd's car when he's out on the racetrack. Beam it back to us so we can see live what's happening. Got over 70 channels of information being fed back in real time. We can see every movement that Todd makes, the steering wheel, brake pedal, throttle, as well as things like tyre pressures, engine temperatures, and some critical information like fuel numbers, which comes in handy during the races.
It's about technology and it's about speed, which is a lot of what iSeq's about. So there's a lot of iSeq technology in our race team. We use the iSeq cloud. A lot of the technology we use at the racetrack is supported and built by iSeq. And then from a business-to-business relationship point of view, we can get our customers and partners involved with the racing program and give them an inside view. It's a view that most people don't get to see.